Welcome back to another episode of Trend Talk with your girl, Betsy P. If you're into talking a whole bunch of shit and getting all the tea, this is your spot. We're talking everything trending today, specifically from tunnel walks to people walking around in no clothes to my favorite holiday, Halloween. Let's get into it. So you guys know how I feel about a tunnel walk. I live for a tunnel walk moment. Like when LeBron walks in game one for the Lakers, I am dying for his LV suit. Like insanely impeccable, amazing, always looking so good. I live for WNBA. I live for the whole thing. I even live for NFL. Like I love to see these guys walking in with all of their diamonds and all of their funny business until your team is 1-6. And then I think that's like kind of a right that should be taken away. So for example, I'm not gonna name names, but some of your favorite Cleveland Browns are walking in there like they deserve to have some kind of individuality when like, I think they should be reprimanded and it should be like, guys, you suck. And until you're doing better, put on this Browns logoed gray sweatsuit and like focus on business. For example, like, as you guys know, I'm not big into football, but Nick Chubb, for example, like he's not there wearing his weird designer man bag. He's literally walking through the tunnel and like going to do a job. And it's just my thought. And I'm sorry, I just feel so passionately about it. You guys are spending your hard earned money to go like watch this team and they're focused on their cowboy hats and like diamonds. It doesn't make sense. That is not trending for me with the Browns. So let's move on from the shitty football team to one of the better teams in Cleveland, the Cavs. So as you guys know, big Kim K fan. I'm a huge fan of her brand Skims. And there was a campaign recently heard around the world, but mostly around Cleveland, where Donovan Mitchell poses in nothing but his underwear and a really big basketball. And it is the most amazing campaign that I've seen. Like, obviously I love when a Cleveland person is featured anywhere, but specifically in this campaign, I will tell you that like, I've never heard in my whole life, God, that guy is really good looking until this campaign came out. I am here for it. I am here for all of the Skims celeb collabs. That might be the moment that I know that I made it. So stay tuned. So wrapping up the episode, it is Halloween time, one of my favorite times of the year. It is the one time a girl can dress up and look like a slut and not one other girl can judge her. I don't know if that was the exact quote, Mean Girls, you guys know the one, but it's so true. So like, you can take it one of two ways for Halloween. You can be like the I'm literally wearing no clothes, or you can go totally ridiculous and look like the ugliest version of yourself possible. And it's all accepted. Again, one of my favorite reasons. I love Halloween. So let's do a little trendy or trashy here where we look at some of the most iconic Halloween looks of all time. Let's start with Kim K, obviously my favorite. She is dressed up as Mystique. And anytime you do body paint and latex, like I can't imagine that anything should go wrong. So that one is trendy. Lady Gaga as Edward Scissorhands. This is like the perfect moment where Lady Gaga is like, I know I'm amazing and I know I'm really good and I'm really hot. So like I can dress like a total lunatic and I don't care. I look scary. And like she kind of did look like Edward Scissorhands, which is not great, but I still say trendy. The king of Halloween. LeBron James always comes with something incredible. And a few years ago, he came as Pennywise and it was so good. You could never tell it was him. I give him a big trend. From the king to the queen, if anyone knows anything about Halloween, you know Heidi Klum does an insane job every year. You literally never know it's her. One of my favorite of favorites ever, even though I'm gonna give this one a trashy because I could never do it. She's a supermodel, who cares? Like she can do whatever she wants. She comes dressed as a worm. It is the scariest, most disgusting thing I've ever seen. It's still so good, just not for me. Trashy. So I am like serial killer documentary lunatic. I've literally watched everything. I like go to sleep watching them. It's so weird and so gross. The one like fun Halloween movie I like, however, Hocus Pocus, total classic. Bette Midler comes dressed as herself, Winnie Sanderson, Major win for me, friendly. Last but not least, we have Paris Hilton dressed as the iconic Britney Spears in Toxic. Obviously, trendy, 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 till the day I die. Stay tuned. My costume this year has something to do with Britney Spears, and it is a good one. Thanks for tuning in to another episode of Trend Talk. Make sure you stay tuned. Lots more to come. Cheers, bitches.